the results of the index show the gap that we have to cover, and there is a lot of work to be done. The findings are pushing us to take more initiatives, and I will prepare an event in 2018 organized from the European Parliament and inviting also the national parliament, in which we will present AEGES Gender Equality Index in order to strengthen our efforts to improve the gender equality, not only in the European level, but in each member state.